Mama pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout and he started the investigation. It's against the law. It was against the law. Oh, what the mama saw, it was against the law. The mama looked down and spit on the ground every time her name gets mentioned. Papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Mama, take me away, but the press let the story leak. Now when the radical priest come to get me released, we's all on the cover of Newsweek. And I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
I didn't eat for 5 days to prepare for the activity.
And I was just dangling strings around for five days too.
5 days! It was hard.
Hard?
Yeah.
Okay. it the first time while you were voting. So come pick it up. There's someone that's stealing your free lunch.
This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town. Bet they give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Set up a motor, we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. He said, hey sister, it's really, really nice to meet ya. I just Broadway. Let's go shopping, maybe then we'll go to a cafe. Let's go on Subway, take me to your hood. I've never been to Brooklyn and I'd like to see what's good. Dressed in all your fancy clothes, sneakers looking fresh to death. I'm loving no show toes. Walking that walk, talk that slick talk.
You know, jump you guys.
Shut up!
You know what?
Move on. Leave us alone.
Are you guys gonna make it out alive? Or in coffins?
Oh, God! Ah, damn it!
No, Vale, no fair.
Why do I have to go first?
But I can't see! At the wall. Jesus Christ. Halloween 08, 09. It starts with a rainbow. Halloween.
Hey, it's you, and who?
And Cheddar.
What's Cheddar?
Cheddar's Frylock.
Cheddar's Frylock.
Okay, so like, I was in the haunted house, and the tables, they're in two halves, and I got on table because I was scaring people, like, awesome. And I fell through the table. Kind of so that's a pretty lame way to hurt something, but that's what happened. So I'm probably gonna say like I got shot or something to make it seem better.
Where's Millie Watts? Millie Watts.
I will put the baby back together. No man group.
Don't you remember up in the corner? There's the old.
Try it, so if you know the thriller song, that'd be nice if you can do it up here too. Our little Dodger! Our big baby boy!
And number 40, Angel of Yellow.
Our traditional Viking countdown for Slag Spirit. Here to lead us is our Yearbook.
Thank you.
Minus three, plus six, free space. Now we could get BD or Omar on the game board, so one of you guys roll.
Why isn't Pup on the game board?
Yeah, just go. Cha-cha slide.
We gotta do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop.
It's not hard to follow directions.
Right foot, left step. Left foot, left step. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
Use your legs.
Right foot, left stop.
Up, show your legs.
Left foot, left stop. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky.
All right, that was good enough. But
hey,
Alan, you get plus four. Free space. You guys are getting closer. Abigail, roll for
get naked.
Daniel.
He said that.
Plus six. That puts you on a free space as well.
It's me, Carlos. What? Get naked.
Get a plus six. That puts you at number nine, and that's a free space. Douglas, roll again.
I want to see Omar dance.
For Alan. Oh, that was perfect. Sir?
Go back.
Plus six for Manuel, that puts you to do your toe touches with Abigail.
Prep down, prep up, toe touch.
Demonstrate what toe touches are. Augie, Augie will show you how. Let's go, Augie. Yes, and that is your toe touch. We'll start off with Manuel. Manuel, are you ready? Starting position. Oh, there you go. Look at you broke your ankles off. Ready. There you go, Abigail, your turn. Let's see what you got. Okay, there we go. That was a good try. Good try, good try. Abigail, make your way up here again. Jimmy's next. And you must find a basketball player that is not on the spirit court. Call him.
Zero money.
And it looks like this. Oh, whoa. Christina, you're a little violent right there. Three, that's good enough. Make your way down. Plus one for Winter again. The plus five, that puts you at 11, and that's a free space. What's next? That's a plus five. One, two, three, four, five. Free space. Free space. Perfect. Abigail rolling for Manuel. It looks like it's just a race between Alan and Manuel. Plus six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Your free space. It was closer than Alan. All right. That is Douglas' turn now. That is plus six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ready? Chicken dance. All right. That is
a minus two, and you go. So Omar and Vidi go to the cha-cha slide.
Oh yeah, Omar.
Ready? Ready.
Grab your hands. All right, now we're gonna do the basic step. To the left. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One off this track. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it up. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One off this track.
Let's go to Mars. And it looks like the winner's going closer to the winning spot.
Winter, because she's right
there. Daniel and Abigail.
Wish I could shut my Playboy mouth. Oh, oh, oh. Proud I turned my shirt inside out.
Inside out, right.
Control your poison, babe. Roses and thorns, they say. And we're all getting hoes tonight.
Oh, oh, oh.
What's going on on the floor?
I love this record, baby, but I can't see straight anymore.
Keep it cool. What's the name of this club?
I can't remember, but it's alright, alright. Just saying, gonna be okay. Da-da-doo-doo, just saying. In that record, babe.
Da-da-doo-doo, just saying.
Gonna be okay.
We have 5 minutes and 30 seconds. Some of us have hacked into the system.
Files. They're all gone. Someone's hacked into the system. Need my best man. He's not here. Lewis!
Yes? Peter, what's the situation?
The yearbook files are missing.
Who would do this?
Only the top personnel have access.
Who could have done this?
Our editor-in-chief, Alan Wall, is missing.
No.
Let's go outside.
Well, you know something weird about Alan lately?
Yeah, no, he's been acting weird when we're in class.
I noticed him yesterday, just kind of looking at the yearbook, and I think he's like trying to sabotage me.
Him, really?
Yeah.
You think it's him that stole the files?
We should find out.
There he is!
Oh, there. Alan! He's gone. You know what? There isn't one person that he would tell where he's at. Now I have to go look for him. Melissa, where is Alan?
I don't know. I haven't seen him for 2 weeks.
What do you mean? I need to talk to him about something important.
About the yearbook class?
How do you know about the yearbook class? You're coming with me. Come with me. You're gonna tell me where Alan's at. You're gonna tell me where he is. I need to find him now.
I'll never tell you.
Said Mr. Beer told me that you had it.
What?
That's why I...
He likes me. He put me against you. He said you were in the bag.
Why would he do that to us, man? No, no, this can't stay like this.
I lost all my trust for you. Like it wasn't there. No, but it man. Was there. And it wasn't there.
Mr. Beer will pay for this! No! Why did you do it, Mr. Beer? Why?
Where is the yearbook? We need it. You lied to me.
You never put me in the yearbook. I work on this every year. I stay up late. I have weekends. I'm a child. Don't put me in it not even once.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bear. Sorry, Mr. Bear. Thank you.
It's not even on.
It is on.
Yeah, the lens cap was on.
Shut up.
I'm dumb.
Stupid.
As a unit, walk up. Stay together.
Guys, walk.
Hey.
Hey, unit.
Do I have
a
this way. This way.
Working very hard.
I like the click speech.
Wait, hold on.
I
really
call me better.
All right, Jessica. Stephanie. Hey, Steph. How are you, Steph? And sexy Vaughn. Hey, Vaughn. Say hi to the camera.
Hi, Vaughn.
You need to spread out.
Anna, what are you doing this for?
No, I'm a shoulder.
You're about to break your camera.
Why not?
No, get on the get.
No. I'm too short.
Move
just stand there. Just stand there. Put
a the girls in the middle. You guys in a row.
Oh, like a straight row.
We're gonna curve it.
We gotta get this.
You're so funny. Ow.
You're made for this part, Alan.
Oh,
Man, see, you've been in the...
Whichever's cheaper. Because I need one of those...
Oh, party!
She's filming?
Oh. I told you guys like 5 times to look.
Okay, one.
Shut up, Lewis. 2.
The sun's in my face.
Lewis, you're getting covered.
And you're probably asking yourself, where's the grass? So where's the cowboy left? The grass is gone.
I'm not confused at all. I know exactly.
They don't show tomorrow. I'm on Saturday.
Yearbook.
Just the one.
Y B. Wait, is this a
D? I do the D.
That's it. It's just parallel. But now you're giving your back to him. Now he's gonna think you're a hater.
I heart hater.
Go!
Go!
Beer, what's the situation?
The yearbook files, they're missing.
Who would do this?
I don't know, only top echelon have access.
Damn it, Lewis! What's an echelon? Why do you do this to me?
Use normal words that Lewis understands.
Smack you down.
Ready?
Weak.
Action.
You didn't even make it up here! Okay.
Keep all this.
What do you mean?
Are you serious?
No! You're not serious!
I am!
But why is Tim playing baseball? Why is he playing baseball? 2/3?